Hello out there. Hello out there in piano land. Now, a lot of you have been dreaming about playing the piano for years, probably since the womb. Now, I suggest don't make the mistake of going out and buying an expensive big piano. If you're a beginner, what you need to start with is something like this, a nice small piano. You can do wonderful things on this. You know, you can play and track your progress.
Hey, what you talking about? Everyone needs to start with a big one. What is a weeny dog piano there?
Well,
no one needs to play that one.
I suggest that they start off with something small.
If they want to see something small, we're just looking through your pants. Now what people need is big grand piano.
Well, it's like a ladder, you know. Step one, step two, step three,
step one, step
all
two,
the way until you get to the top.
Top to bottom,
you don't
bottom,
want to
top,
miss a
different.
Step and fall all the way down to the bottom.
You got big hands, you need a big grand piano.
Willis,
don't you talk that way to Mr. Z.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay. So are you ready now to begin your piano lesson with the zany, me, Music Man? Hello, hello out there. Hello out there in piano land. Now a lot of you have been dreaming about playing the piano for years, probably since the womb. Now I suggest don't make the mistake of going out and buying an expensive big piano. If you're a beginner, what you need to start with is something like this, a nice small piano. You can do wonderful things on this. You know, you can play and track your progress.
What you talking about? Everyone needs to start with a big one. What is a weeny dog piano there?
Well,
no one needs to
play
that one.
I suggest that they start off with something small.
If they want to see something small, we're just looking through your pants. Now what people need is big grand piano.
Well, it's like a ladder, you know. Step one, step two, step three,
step one, step
all
two,
the way until you get to the top.
Top to bottom,
you don't
bottom,
want to
top,
miss a
different.
Step and fall all the way down to the bottom.
You got big hands, you need a big grand piano.
Willis,
don't you talk that way to Mr. Z.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay. So are you ready now to begin your piano lesson with the zany, me, Music Man?